talk about the weather. Amen. Look at him. Amen. He just fixed the way so cool. Amen. Y'all know we in the cool of the day. Amen. Amen. That's a blessing. Amen. And just to be in the cool of the day. Amen. I'm so glad to be under the tent. It's been a long time. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. People don't know nothing about tent revivals.
Okay.
Amen. Boy, them was some good time. Amen.
You're right.
Amen. Folks are lost that. Amen. But I thank God, God's going to bring it right back. Amen. Come on, y'all. He's going to bring that hungry back. Amen. And I thank God that I have a hunger for souls. Amen. How about you?
Amen.
Because God, gonna, the wind of the Spirit, going to go out there. Amen. They not, might not be under the tent, but they hear it. Because the word, when it go out, it don't come back void.
Amen.
That's the main thing you got to realize. It don't come back void. And I thank God for knowing that tonight. Amen. And now we're going to go in the word of prayer. Amen. Father, we just thank you. Because you're God and you change us not. And Lord, we thank you that you are a savior of our soul. And Lord God, yes, you are going to deliver tonight. And we thank you for being a deliverer, being a healer. Because God, without you, we cannot do nothing. And I thank you, Lord God, for you tonight being in the midst. Lord God, in the midst of us. Amen. And we glorify you. We magnify you because you, Lord of Lords, and the King of Kings. And there is no other God before you, none after. And I thank you, Lord God, that you are the creator of our soul. And Lord God, oh God, thank you for the souls are coming, God. Hallelujah. Because you said when your word go out, it don't come back void. And I thank you, Lord God, is doing what it says. And we go, oh God, we're going to give you praise. And we're going to give you glory because you worthy of all the praises. And oh God, we thank you. Oh God, we thank you for you just being Lord of Lords. And we're going to be careful now to give you the praise and the glory in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Come on, give him a holler hand. Amen. You know, praise God, when you excited, amen, I've been looking at the news, amen, and they done got off that by this babe football, amen, and everybody's so excited over it, amen. And you know, praise God, that's where we all be excited about Jesus, amen. We should be more excited about him, amen. But we so excited about the things of the world and not who created the world. Come on, y'all.
Yes.
We, oh, my God. You know, when we...